Hello, everybody. Today is December 30th. I had an OB appointment today, and I am 38 weeks pregnant, and I'm 2 centimeters dilated, half thinned out, if you know what that means. I'm good. So this could be the beginning of our labor and delivery.
All right. January 2nd. No baby yet. Contractions have been kind of non-existent, just every so often today.
Tired. About to give birth. Good morning. It's 3 a.m. on January 12th, 2021. And I'm having some pretty consistent, painful contractions. I've been up since 2, so it's been about an hour. My contractions are anywhere from 5 minutes to 2 minutes, lasting about 40 seconds to a minute, maybe a little bit longer. But I'm not ready to wake up Aaron, because I know if I wake him up and we go into the hospital now, I'll just be sent home. So I'm going to sit here, bounce on the ball, and just see how my contractions do in the next few minutes. I have to call my mom to come watch the kids, and hopefully she'll answer her phone. I'm not gonna call her yet because I'm still not sure if I should go in. I think I'll go get ready, get dressed. I might just go sit in the bath for a few minutes. But contractions are painful, but they're not like excruciating painful. So that's what makes me think that I have some more time to go. All right, I'll check in with you soon. Alright, 3:30 a.m. I woke up Aaron, and we're gonna get ready, and then I'm gonna call mom to come watch the kids, so I'll be headed to the hospital. We have about a 40-minute drive, so better keep going just in case, just to be safe. Hospital. Alright, mom's on her way. I was kind of nervous for a second.
Ready to do this?
To the hospital. That's a snowy drive. Let's go.
I think so. Yeah, I remember. Hey, honey.
Hey.
Let's go to the baby.
Hospital. Oh, my goodness.
4:30 a.m. or something. Thank you. Baby today?
Baby today.
Oh, oh man. It is pointy. Alright, we're in our first room. Samantha's getting changed. January 12th. Baby number four. Hurry up. Centimeters. Where you have this baby?
I got no choice.
He's coming soon.
Did you wash off my eyebrows?
No.
Oh man. Can you believe you're 9 centimeters?
I can't believe it. I mean, I feel it.
You would have got sprayed that way.
Ooh.
That's a little gummy there. Yes, boy. Oh, and she's just going to wake him up and bring him back.
Okay.
His birthday, January 12th, 21, 543. January 12th, 543. January 12th, 543. And the 12th.
Well done.
You did amazing. I'm so proud of you.
That's fast, huh?
That's so quick. That's ultimately what you want, right?
Oh, I can't wait for him to meet his friends.
7:14. Mm-hmm. It's so precious.
It's so precious. It's so good. Oh, they're spitting on me. They're spitting up blood on me. Pepper and Lily's looking at the other. There's a close
one to you. I'm just going to have a listen.
Sure. Oh, thank you, Lily's. Hey, you've got to ignore it like your dad. Gonna do a poor little Bruce face.
I'm gonna get rid of this too, Kayla.
What is a smaller boy? I mean, there's no competition with Shay. It's 10-1.
Yeah.
That's cute. He's 8-8, so. Hey. Oh, man. Oh, oh, you're so cozy.
Oh, that's great.
It's a weirdo if you forget how small they feel. I mean, we were here a year ago.
Work. Yeah. They come out looking like their father.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hi, baby.
At least Anna looks like you.
Anna looks like me. She looks like you. She was born, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh.
Perfect.
Are you handsome, man? Oh, bless you.
Achoo. How do you feel?
I feel great.
You were so amazing. I love you so much.
I didn't ever do a no epidural birth, but...
Didn't have a choice.
Didn't have a choice, and I feel really good. Got a little fentanyl in my IV, but... Like that's was good for me. Bye.
That's so awesome. He's so incredible. We'll see the rest of the kids. It's just he's rugged. He's a solid dude, but he's tiny, so strong like his dad. Ready, Anna?
Oh my gosh! He's so cute!
Yeah!
Mm-hmm. He's so red.
Yeah, he is red.
What do you think, guys?
It's your new baby brother. What? Isn't he so sweet?
His name for sure.
Yep. What's his name?
This is Baby Drew.
What?
Baby Drew. Isn't he so great?
What do you think,
Shane? You okay, Anna?
Yeah.
You so excited to meet him? You excited to meet him?
I didn't even know that you're having a baby tonight.
I know. We had to leave in the middle of the night. Isn't he so sweet? At the hospital.
What?
At the hospital.
Yeah.
Oh.
How's the baby? Is he healthy and everything?
Yeah, he's doing really good. He's so sweet. He's the skinniest one of them all.
Wow.
Well, not skinniest, but like the lightest. He's 1 ounce from how much Anna weighed.
Not ideal how we want them to meet each other, but...
That is an option.
You got baby. Just some complications. I love you. You know, you just want to snuggle him.
I just want to snuggle him so bad. He's so cute and so sweet.
Okay, so... our baby is in the NICU right now. And there's some complications that we... kind of get into in another time, and he needs to travel to the IWK in Halifax, and it's tricky because right now only one parent is allowed in the NICU, so Samantha's over there right now, and we can't go back and forth, it's just her that's allowed in, so we are going to figure out the logistics of the travel. I know he's going to be on a flight to Halifax, and we're figuring out if one of us can go, or if we're going to drive, or how it's going to work. With COVID, it's making this difficult with the complications. I never even got to hold him yet.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey.
First time holding Baby Drew.
Don't chew off your fingers.
Isn't he wonderful?
He's so great. I like his heart-shaped
bandage. We're leaving on a jet plane. Thanks to quarantine, we're not sure when we'll be back again. We're going to the IWK.
Just you and Drew.
Just me and Drew. This little boy fixed up. So we can come home to the family. Can't wait for him to meet his brothers and sister.
There goes Baby Drew. For 14 days. Bye, baby. Explain, you're going?
On a plane.
For 14 days.
Bye, buddy.
Oh, buddy. Love you. Love you, buddy. I'll see you in 14 days.
I can do it. Yeah. His cup is wet.
Take good care of him.
Yes, we will.
I'll go without you.
Love you.
Love you.